The best car I ever bought goes back a bit. It was a 1968 Cortina 1600E. And my father had one as a company car. And I always pined and said I'd set the stall out to own one of those. That was my favorite car I've ever bought.